All right, we want to give a huge congratulations to Katie Hoff, who was inducted into the Maryland Swimming Hall of Fame today. The Towson native is a two-time world record holder, a three-time Olympic medalist who swam at the North Baltimore Aquatic Club.
Wow, I'm so used to seeing her with a swim cap on. She looks great, right? Yeah. She was forced to retire at the age of 25 after developing blood clots in her lungs, but now Hoff is kicking off a new campaign to provide people with information about blood clots. Congrats.